Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Doreen and today's video is a vlog about my school, LPU. We're going to talk about the environment of my campus. It's over 400 acres, the whole school. We have more than 60 blocks on campus, and most of the time you find each course has its own block, or if not that, they'll make one big building and attach blocks, but we have more than 60 blocks on campus. Come with me. So when you come in the school, this is the entrance for the cars. They need to get a slip from there to enter campus. And that is the student gate where we enter, main gate. The other side is student gate. We use cards to enter. You need to swipe there and put your finger and come in, or whenever you're going out. And then on the right side, this is the car park. First car park, we have more than 5 car parks in campus. There is the roundabout. We have more than 2 roundabouts in campus. On the opposite side of the roundabout is the park. Yeah, we just call it a park. You can sit there, take photos, eat food, do assignments. It's a beautiful place. Feeling tired? We have a park on campus. Beautiful park, beautiful park. You can come here, relax, like I'm seated. Come see it, take selfies, videos, socialize, you know, anything nice. You can do it from here at free of cost. Okay, so this is our food court. This is where we eat from, like the different restaurants. This one is a Ghanaian restaurant, the Indian restaurants here. We have a gadget store. You can fix your phone, laptops, buy and all. We have an ATM machine by the corner there. We have cake bakeries. We have another Tanzanian restaurant in the corner there. Yeah, and we have this restaurant. This is where can eat here anytime. They're always open, but pardon with me because it's a bit dirty now because there's lockdown. We have been home for over 3 months, so we don't come to school, and I don't think they really clean. Okay, it doesn't look that dirty, but it looks cleaner than it is now because it's usually packed and schools are operating. This is the park, another park that we have. There's stairs, and then when you go this way, there's a new park. This one was working, it was open when schools were operating. And then the park there is newly made. Like this was made when schools were closed, when the lockdown started due to coronavirus. So this is a new park. And side of the park, that is medical block. We have hospital there, pharmacy, physiotherapy, pharmaceutical chemistry, such, we have them there. This is art block, art and design. We have architecture also in here, and pharmacy also. There's also another part of pharmacy in this building. So this is the architecture block and design, and there's also animation, pharmacy. Yeah, such courses are in this block also. As we keep going, we see the hostels. These are the girls' hostels, and there's also a mall opposite the hostels, the girls' hostel. There's a mall there. When you turn here, this road brings you straight from the gate. This is the second roundabout, and this is our mall there. In the same building, we have hotel management block and the hotel. Yes, we have a hotel. So if you want to chop your money, come to the mall. They sell clothes, cakes, phones, laptops, everything you'll find there. Gym outfits, you'll find makeup, You will find just there. If you want to chop your money, come there. The mall is beautiful, guys. I like coming to see myself there. In the mirrors. Like you will see yourself. The entrance is glass. Beautiful. So this is a student welfare block, but since we don't have enough space in the business block, some classes operate from here. So let me say it's an extension of the business block. This is the student block, but it's an extension of business block. Behind it is the business block, okay? Block 14, that's my block, guys. That's my block, okay? Just right beside the block, you can see there's another sitting area. So this is a roundabout, and that's the admission block, pro-chancellor's office. There we do our visa processing. We do FRO. When you come in the country, you need to have this FRO work done. We do it from there, fee payment, registration of courses, changing of programs, admission block. We have agriculture block in the corner there. We have engineering blocks there. We have library, auditorium at the backside block. Each block has its own library, but that's the main one. So behind me is the auditorium. This is the main auditorium that I mentioned earlier about. And as I go down, we have a robotic transformer. It was made by students, okay? And we have a park here. Just that's where the transformer is actually. And on the right side is the girls' hostels there. I was in GH6 first year. I was in the hostel in front of the GH6. Do you remember when I talked about the admission? This is a closer look to it, okay? So this is how beautiful it looks. Flowers, those who love flowers, they're here. And yeah, it's just beautiful. Just look at the way they designed it. It's unique and very attractive. If you want to come here, yeah, you can let me know. You can contact me. I'll leave my details in the description. I'll leave my page name and my Insta handle, so you can contact me if you want to come here. And yeah, I'll give you the information that you need to know about LPU. So this is our school, Lovely Professional University. All right, this is one of the biggest, if not the biggest, private university in India. Okay, so we're coming to the end of the vlog. Hope you enjoyed it. And if you want to see more of the campus, you can tell me, I'll do a video. But if you want to see me go to malls, I can go to a mall and do it. So the one that will get the highest comment is the one that I'm going to do next. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you haven't. Watch 10 times if you can. I love you all.